all of us have a biological clock within our brains called the suprachiasmatic nucleus, or the SCN. The SCN regulates a lot of behavioral and physiological responses, such as when you get hungry, when you go to bed. I study the network of neurons within the SCN that communicate with each other to send one coherent rhythm to the rest of the body, which helps, for instance, not be hungry when you're asleep and synchronizes all of your different biological rhythms. Understanding the molecular mechanisms of the SCN and how it works as the brain clock of the body will help us eventually come up with therapeutic options for people suffering from sleep disorders, depression, and other disruptions of the circadian rhythm. Professor Silver definitely sets an example of a strong woman in neuroscience, and I'm always trying to emulate her as another woman in science.
Shruti has come to understand what research is about. She's already first author on a paper that's under revision, and she's working on another important problem. And she'll be able to bring her skills as a research scientist to her practice of medicine. What is the most important thing I try to teach Shruti? Not to pay too much attention to opinions of others. So confidence is important.
That's why it's so important to go this way, so you can actually see those connections. Barnard's SRI program is very important for women in science. The community in our lab is full of supportive Barnard women. I feel less scared to fail. But I think I will always be invested in this research, and I hope to take these skills with me for the rest of my life.